zone, where they are tied for fourth this year in touchdown percentage. Bagent looking deep for Cole Kmet. Oh, what a catch! Kmet goes up to get it, and it's a touchdown for the Bears!
I mean, how good is this start for Tyson Bagent coming out in the dome down here? It's rocking, and he comes back, and it is absolutely gloved. This gives his man a